Welcome to eZee Technosys product tutorial. eZee Absolute is widely likable for its smart group booking functionalities. Hotels usually get a group from tour operators, local travel agents, and corporate companies. Let's understand how group features can help users to work effectively. The hotel named D Casa Bellezza is a very famous destination in Jaipur. Tour operator Movers and Packers has a group coming on 13th of October. Let's quickly book rooms for the group. Use the Add Reservation icon from the top list of icons. Enter the stay duration by selecting the check-in and check-out dates. Though it's a confirmed booking, it would be on hold until the advance payment is cleared by the tour operator. Let's select Movers and Packers in the business source. There are 15 members in the group. We would require 5 rooms for the group, as 2 adults and 1 child would be in one room. Mainly, we want software to block an inventory for 5 rooms. We usually allocate rooms at the time of check-in. Hence, activate the quick group booking option, as it will allow us to block the number of available rooms. There are 2 room types for maximum 3 pax, 2 adult and 1 child, are Chinatown and double room. The number of inventory appears besides the name, which is really helpful to know available rooms and plan room allocation accordingly. However, we have only 4 rooms available under double room. Hence, we have to allocate 1 more room from Chinatown. Let's select double room. Guests would like to have all the meals, hence select American plan. Select number of rooms to block, which would be 4. Click on Add Room button to add 1 or more room type, which would be Chinatown. Select the American plan and number of room as 1. Let's select the adult and child now. Now, as the best practice, we have requested for a 20% advance deposit before 11th of October. Our booking would be cancelled and given to some other guest. Hence, select 11th as release group date and time, 20% release term. It is always good to have reminders for such bookings. Let's keep the reminder 1 day before the release date. Hence, we can take follow-ups with the guest. Now let's enter the guest information. Let's enter the guest name, mobile number, email address, fill in the address along with the country, city, state, and zip code. It's always good to notify the guest by sending a regular email, such as whole booking confirmation voucher. That's it. We are done. Let's go ahead and save it by clicking on the reserve button. Thank you for watching.